forecast for July 8th by FX Empire, the MIB, as you can see, fell during the day here on Tuesday, as we continue to see quite a bit of bearish pressure. That being the case, it looks as if the market is going to continue to show bearish pressure. And it makes sense, though, with Athens doing what it's doing, and of course the gap above. So really, we need to see the markets offer some stability before we start buying. In the meantime, though, it's probably going to offer short-term selling opportunities on both failed rallies and a breakdown below the rally